Reject it. Reject your fear and turn your thoughts to the Father.